Sup guys, let's do this. What is up you guys, Claudio back again with a new reaction. This time we have RWBY Volume 2, Chapter 11, No Breaks. This was suggested as always by... And let's get it.
Wow, you are much more manageable without that oversized garden.
Yeah.
Oh man, you know, Perry, I really did mean this. But seriously, how'd you find this place, Red?
Yeah. Oh, really?
Let me make this clear. Not through here yet. Oh, what the? Perry, if you and the boys could take care of that, kind of in the middle of something.
Yeah. What the hell?
What is going on here?
Yeah. Really? Wow. Did you
kill them?
Oh. She didn't have to, perhaps. What are those? Are those Ursas?
What? It's the cars! They detach and explode, creating openings on a grid!
That's insane!
We have to hurry! You agree! Don't allow it to stop those cars!
What about us?
We're going to stop this train!
Yeah, I know. I said that earlier.
What the hell? Torch at the end of his weapon, yeah?
This is what we're training for. Here, this should help you.
Huh. Oh. Hello.
You two go on ahead. This one's mine.
Oh, was she called Neo? Was that her name? She a little girl? Yo-ho-ho-ho-ho!
Same side, and you know it.
Fucking chainsaw. The hell? Pretty cool.
Still feisty. So, what are we gonna do now? Do you really think a little bow on top is gonna make people forget what you were? What you've done? So what's it gonna be, Blake?
Yo! Kick to the face! Man! What the hell is that? Is that a person? It's a person? What the hell? They're in the city now? Oh man. Oh, they've breached through the...
Thoughts.
What the hell? What? Oh, wow. Okay, so they breached through the tunnels into... man, wow. This was a good episode. Wow, super cool. Who was that person who saved Yang? Was that a person even? It was kind of. It was, wasn't it? But the mask. Pretty cool mask. Pretty weird dimension breaching portal stuff thingy. All right. Perhaps next episode has some answers. This was cool. This was a good episode. All right, guys. Take care, and I see you in the next one.